I know nitrous oxide, you've heard it's called the laughing gas, so that was another piece of evidence to go with the case.
Being giddy with uncontrollable laughter sounds like a good thing, but it landed one woman in a Hendry County jail cell.
Look at this stuff. Bricol Renke was found with more than 90 canisters of laughing gas, as well as cocaine and bath salts in her car. Deputies say she was so high she couldn't even get the car window down. NBC2's Zach Barrett is live in Hendry County, where the sheriff says he has never seen something like this before.
When that Hendry County sheriff deputy approached that woman on that Sunday morning, he said she couldn't keep her eyes open, couldn't stop laughing, or even roll her own window down.
Pulled over for going 32 in a 60.
Made contact with a female who was obviously under the influence of something. Her speech was very slurred. She was very out of it.
According to the arrest report, the deputy asked the woman to get out of the car, and she wasn't laughing when deputies found over 90 cans of nitrous oxide just lying around.
I say we have people, you know, we've pulled over for being impaired on canned air, different things, but straight canisters of nitrous like this, I've never seen that before.
She wasn't getting a tooth pulled or making whipped cream, which is technically what these small canisters are used for. She was using them for a cheap high.
The effects are very harsh.
The nitrous is a gas, so it's gaseous in its form that's inhaled. It's damaging everything.
Dr. Susan Hook says using nitrous oxide to get high is nothing new in smaller scales. Sometimes it's known by its street name, whippets.
Uncontrollable laughter, giddiness, dizziness, just, you'd probably see a person and think they're on something.
But nothing like this.
Because ultimately this can kill someone.
Dr. Hook is warning parents to keep these laughing gas cartridges away from their kids. But when we asked why someone would do it.
I don't know, man. It's bad. And people will die.